Dolphin.
Dolphin.
Orca.
Orca.
Dolphin and orca.
Yeah!
Shark la la la. Baby shark la la la. Baby shark la la la. Baby shark. Baby shark la la.
It's so much fun to play with water gun, dolphin, and orca whale.
Yeah.
Wow! Come on, guys, it's a summertime. It's the most cool season in the year to play around and have fun.
Yeah.
I also have a hammerhead shark.
Hammerhead shark?
Orca, hammerhead shark.
Baby shark, la 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 la. Baby shark, la la la. Baby shark.
Hello, boys and girls. Hello to your parents. Today we're going to be playing a game. Sink or float.
Yeah.
Let's drop animals in the water and see. What animals will float and what animals will sink? Let's do this! The first object is the orca whale. It's actually a water gun to have fun with. Wow!
Oh.
Let's jump in the water. Wow! The water gun orca is actually float. Wow!
Oh, wow.
The dolphin! So cool! Alright, let's drop the dolphin in the water. Wow, dolphin floats! Let's see if hammerhead shark will float or sink. Wow! 1, 2, 3, dropping in the water. The shark floats! Wow! Let's find another object to drop in the water. Let's test all animals and see what animals will float and what animals will sink. Have a look. This is the great white shark.
Yee-haw!
Wow, the great white sharks can grow up to 6 meters long. Wow, this is huge. Wow, let's drop the great white shark in the water. Boom. Boom. Seems to me, it floats. The great white shark floats. Look at its jaws. The next animal is the humpback whale. Whoa. 1, 2, 3. The humpback whale is floating. It floats. The next object is... Whoa, this is spider. Do you guys think that spider will float or sink? What do you think? Let's try. Whoa. Seems like spider is floating. Whoa. Spider floats. Say it with me. Spider floats. Good job, everyone. The hammerhead shark. Whoa. The weirdest shark ever. Let's test and see if the hammerhead shark will sink or float. Oh, it's floating. No, the shark actually sinks. Wow, the shark sinks. Wow, I'm so excited. Wow, it's an orca whale or killer whale. It is huge. And by the way, orca belongs to dolphins family. This is why orca is very friendly. Sea creature. Let me drop you in the water, orca. 1, 2, and 3. Wow. It's floating. It's floating. Wow. The orca whale actually sinks. Look. Wow. The orca whale sinks. Wow! Look at its jaws. Wow! Did you know that the orca whale has no predator in the sea or in the ocean? Because the orca is the strongest. Wow! The biggest whale in the ocean is the blue whale. Wow! The blue whale. Let's drop blue whale in the water. Would it sink or float? I don't know. Whoa, it actually sinks. Whoa, look at this beautiful horse. What farm animal horse sink or float? One, two, three. Whoa, it is floating. Whoa. Hey, beautiful horsey. You are floating. Good job, you guys. Whoa, another great white shark. Whoa. Let's see if this great white shark sink or float. One, two, three. Woohoo! 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 Whoa! It sinks! Whoa! So cool! I love to play this game! Do you like sink and float?
Yeah!
I love it! Whoa! Another great white shark! Take a look at these jaws! Whoa! It is ocean beast! Whoa! Whoa, I'll drop you in the water. One, two, three. Here's a great white shark goes. No, this great white shark floats. The destiny. Whale shark. Whoa, it's the biggest existing fish in the whole entire ocean. Whoa, let me drop you, destiny, in the water. And see, would you sink or float? Whoa. Let's make some room for the whale shark. Whoa. The whale shark sinks. Whoa. Whoa. Another great white shark. Look at its jaws. Whoa. And all fins. Whoa. How many fins does shark have? Let's count together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Seven fins. Wow! I'll drop you in the water, great white shark. One, two, three. Whoa! It actually floats. Wow, the great white shark floats. Good job, you guys. Whoa, look at all these fish. So beautiful in here. Thank you so much for joining me, Toysy.
Yeah!
Whoa, let's sing about sea animals. Let's start with baby shark.
Oh, baby shark, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby shark, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Whoa, I hear you singing well. Good job, you guys. Let's sing about baby whale.
Baby whale, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby whale, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Do you like sea animals like I do? I love sea animals. Dolphin.
Baby dolphin, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby dolphin, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Whoa, What next animal should we sing about? Let's sing a baby turtle.
Baby turtle, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby turtle, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Wow, I hear you singing well. Good job, you guys. Let's sing about baby squid. Come on.
Baby squid, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby squid, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Whoa, thank you so much for singing with me. I love to sing with you guys. Good job. Hey, if you want to watch more of my videos, just search for my name, T-O-Y-S-E-E, Toysy. And please comment below this video. What next animal would you like to sing with me? Thank you!
See you next time.
Baby Shark, where are you?
Hey, my friend. I have just created a brand new video for you. Click here to watch it, and I'll see you right there, right now.